What a beautiful day! And you guys wanted to waste it reading. Titans! It's raining! Everyone to the tower, now! That was close.
Since it's raining, we're gonna go back to reading.
Why? What is this obsession with reading?
I'm really worried about Pop. They hopped on him pretty hard, dude.
Can't you see it's raining? That means we have to do rainy day activities.
Those silly, boring games you'd never do unless you were trapped inside?
Those aren't any fun.
No, we don't do them for fun. We do them because they are our solemn duty. This is where someone is supposed to ask why.
We're good.
Come on, just ask why. For me? Why?
Not interested, bro.
It's good, I promise!
Why?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked, Beast Boy. It all starts with rain. Now, does anyone know where rain comes from?
Yes,
Raven.
Well, when water vapor rises, air expands and cools off. The vapor slows and attaches itself to tiny particles in the air. This process continues and the droplets become large enough to be affected by gravity, thus making it rain.
That is ludicrous. Where'd you learn that? A book? You see, rain is actually just the tears of all the clouds in the sky. When they get sad, they cry, which causes it to rain on Earth. Once they start crying, the only way to cheer them up is by staying inside and doing rainy day activities!
The clouds are sad?
Why didn't you tell us, bro?
We have to cheer them off!
Whatever it takes.
Now that's the spirit! This is how we get a rainy day started, y'all! Throw your hands up, Ooh, that's right, You ready? Here it comes! Spaghetti dance! Let's get cooking. Into the pot I go. Say what? Into the pot I go. It's getting hot. I'm getting hot. Yikes! I'm all floppy. That's how you do the spaghetti dance, yo. Come on, guys. Join in.
Friends, I am locked in the cringe position.
I'd love to cheer up the clouds, but not at the expense of our dignity.
Fine, leave. I just don't know how I'm going to drink all this chocolate milk by myself.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.